This extra video is made possible by a sponsorship by the Amino app for Skyrim and the Elder Scrolls series. The Amino app for Skyrim is a recently launched fan community app where you can find other people interested in Skyrim and the Elder Scrolls series. You can create posts of discussions and contents to share it with the community, and you can follow people who share stuff you like and even start one-on-one chats with them or join chat rooms for specific topics. I'm always on the lookout for new content on the series that I like, and this is definitely a convenient way to do so on the go. If you're interested, check the links in the description to download it from Google Play or the App Store. Look me up and send me a message once you do so. And now, to the video. Skyrim Special Edition, a remaster of a game that still remains so popular. There is not much reason for me to cover it, I guess. Alright, I guess. Skyrim Special Edition brings some next-gen flair to the king of all open-world RPGs. Can we downgrade enough stuff to play it on an Intel HD computer? Yes. Yes, we can. This is the LowSpecGamer, where entire towns just appear out of nowhere. So, forget about grass, shadows, and coherent buildings, because we're going to make this game run. These are the settings for Skyrim Special Edition. We're going to start with the lowest possible settings and draw distances. I tried this out in an Intel HD 4000 computer and could barely get to 20 FPS in some scripted sequences, doing a bit worse in open areas. This will not do. Let's see what we can do about it. The configuration file for the Skyrim Special Edition can be found in your Documents folder, My Games, Skyrim Special Edition, and the file is called skyrimprefs.ini. This game is running on almost the same engine as Fallout 4, so a lot of the same logic applies when playing around with these settings. Eyeshadow map resolution controls the resolution of the shadows. If you try to force it to zero, you will get a giant shadow render around you. I recommend lowering it to 64 to avoid that. F shadow distance and F interior shadow distance control the distance shadows are rendered from you. By reducing it to 10, you can almost entirely get rid of shadows. The water section allows you to disable additional effects in the water, and Terrain Manager allows you to reduce the distance at which level of details is rendered in the terrain, thus leaving us with some low end mountains and other landmarks. This section under here controls the render distance of all sorts of game objects. The lowest you can force it is 1 for each element, but I recommend leaving actors to a minimum of 2. That way you can avoid making combat too complicated, but you are free to use whatever you want. The section labeled as grass controls the render distance for grass. Putting it all to 0 can disable almost all extra vegetation. Let's talk a bit about resolution. The game is a bit limited on lower resolutions, but you can force them using the eyesize H and eyesize W parameters. I have experimented with a variety of resolutions in different computers, and sometimes the same resolution will work in full screen, and sometimes it will not. You can enable windowed mode if the resolution is not working. Those are some of the most important changes. There are a variety of smaller ones I've experimented with. You can find the entirety of my configuration file in the description. If you decide to copy the entire thing, be sure not to copy over the SD3D device section, so it has your correct GPU. Let me show you the performance that I got.
Well, that's actually a pretty good looking water. I must say, I've been experimenting and there are places with this configuration where this game is running better than the old Skyrim was running, and it looks better. I'm actually quite surprised on some of the things they improve on this game, in the sense of how much... Whoa, okay. Give me 1 second while I... Yep, there you go, dead. And the town appears right before my eyes, slowly. The true nature of this place is being revealed to me. Yeah, oh! Oh, I'm way closer to the town that I thought I would be. It just appeared in front of me. Okay, perfect. That makes my trip much easier.
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn.
Are you looking at that? Are you looking at the palace? The literally half render palace? Now that is amusing. I wonder when it's going to pop up.
Battleborn, give me your money.
The low-spec palace, the only palace with a perfect view of the sky. That is quite a thing to see. Oh, there come the walls. Much better now. Okay, this is not good. This is not looking good for me. This is not... Well, that degraded quickly. Oh, shut up. I'm doing my best here. Okay, this is not going to end up well for me, isn't it? Well, yes, yes it is. Wow, very convenient. Very convenient level up. Always. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, take that. Now, with my new level, you are done. That was exciting. I'm being surrounded. I need to be more careful. I really, really like enjoying this experience. I've been playing normal Skyrim, not... Oh, okay, give me 1 second. I've been playing normal Skyrim all these days in a portable device. I mean, why wouldn't I? It's Skyrim. It's Skyrim. The game we all grew up to love. What is there not to love about Skyrim?
But a moment of your time, my lord.
After finishing up that mission and seeing the beauty of the insides of the low-spec palace. I mean, look at this. Isn't this marvelous? Well, I'm going to demonstrate. Okay. I am going to go kill the first dragon in the game and use that as an opportunity to show you the true power of this configuration, even while fighting a dragon. I'm either going to kill this dragon and show you the power of this low-spec configuration or die trying. Considering I have already finished this game in the past, I like my chances. Is it here? I cannot see it. Is it not rendered yet? Oh, nope, there it is. Just need to get one perk and... Yes, yes, this is exactly what I need. Death or victory? It's going to be a pearly death. I did not think this through. I'm still not used to having a level 4 character. This is not good. I'm trying to power through it, but oh, all right, it's gone. Oh, I totally can do this. I totally can do this. It's almost done. It's almost done. Come on, come on, come on. Let's finish this. Yeah, yeah. Oh my god. Yes. Look at this, at those wanky ass animations. God, I love this game. And that is how you kill a dragon. That is all for this extra video. Thank you to the patrons and Amino for providing the resources for yet another extra video. We are on track to set a record for the highest number of videos done in 1 month in the history of this channel. See you on the next video.